Ghanaians are suffering. Businessmen are suffering.
Yes.
The drivers are suffering.
Yes.
Teachers are suffering.
Yes.
This government is toying with the educational sector of this country. Our children are suffering.
Yes.
These are the issues government must address.